Tonight in a mass roundup of suspected drug dealers, dozens of men and women picked up charged with selling meth and heroin just 24 hours after they were arrested. Many of them are now back on the streets. NBC Charlotte's Brandon Goldner has exclusive new information on why so many were able to get out of jail.
I did a quick search through the Catawba County Jail's website, and I found more than half of the people arrested in yesterday's roundup have since bonded out. In fact, a law enforcement source tells me some of those suspects were able to bond out so quickly, they arrived home before the deputies themselves did. At last check earlier this afternoon, just 20 of the 44 suspects rounded up yesterday remain behind bars. The sheriff's office has no control over a suspect's bond. A magistrate sets it based on both state law and local rules established by that judicial district's judges. When I spoke to Captain Jason Reed before yesterday's roundup concluded, he said the majority of their arrests started as tips from a suspected dealer's neighbors, friends, even family.
We are relentlessly and actively following up on these phone calls that they're making to the tip line.
Now that deputies have followed up, they can only wait as cases wind their way through the court system. Investigators say they're still searching for more than two dozen additional suspects. Outside the Catawba County Detention Center, Brandon Goldner, NBC Charlotte.